I cannot remember the last time that I was just really following this random track and having absolutely no idea if it's really going to lead somewhere. The track is more to that side, but so far it's kind of just been one track. It is 8:30 in the morning and welcome back to the channel. Today I am heading north. Not gonna cross into Mexico today yet. I'll stay in Belize. I'm going to a place called Crooked Tree, I think. And it's 163 kilometers. So it's not really far. Here's the beach. It's only a very short beach. But nice nevertheless. You know what? I'll actually quickly get the map out and show you where I'm going today. Okay, I hope you can see this. This is Belize, until here, this. I'm now in Hopkins. And I want to go, oh, it's actually on the map. I'm riding today to Crooked Tree, which is over here. This place. So I think I'll probably take this road, I think, and then cut around here, and then I'm there already. To the Crooked Tree we go. Come on, Alaska. Under construction. I think this is going to be paved very soon. Here are already the wetlands. Here, this is the Crooked Tree place. Right, I have put my stuff down, my luggage, and now I am going to, well, explore a little bit, because not too far from here, literally, well, what would it be, maybe only 15 kilometers or something, there are some Mayan ruins, and this site is called La Manay. But from here, to reach it, I actually have to Well, I can go via a northern route and a southern route. And the northern route is about 90 kilometers and the southern route about 130. But, I mean, if I could go straight, it's about 15. I don't think I can go straight, or well, there's not really a road indicated. But the lady where I'm staying, she told me that if the roads are dry, if the tracks are dry, I might actually be able to go there. But she's not really sure, so she said just try and find some farmers or ask around if you see anybody around that area. Maybe they can point you in the right direction. So I don't think it's possible, but gotta check anyway. And if not, then I have to ride around. Ooh, I think this has been an absolute mess in the wet season. Well, the wet season should already have started by now. But yeah, the lady where I'm staying, she told me that it's changing quite rapidly, and there used to be a lot more water here. On my left and my right, there's supposed to be a lagoon as well. Here you can see it. You see here my map. It's all blue. And well, there's a little bit of water here, but all of it is dry. There is no lagoon at all, except for a little bit of water on the sides. This is all dry. I really don't know how this is going to turn out, because I've looked on all the maps, different apps that I use. The lady also had a bigger map of Belize that I had a look on, but none of them really indicate roads here. Well, I mean, there's a little track indicated still, but where they lead exactly, that it's not really sure. So it's only one way to find out. Let's kind of try them. But I think so here is Lamanai. You can already see it. It's super close. So I need to go this way. But the tracks, they run kind of the length of the peninsula here. Oh, this does go to Lamanai. Take a right here. Up here. I'm struggling in the sand. It should not come as a surprise that these tires are not doing well in sand. Two tracks. I'll take the least sandy one for now, because these tires are terrible sand. They really are terrible. What a difference with those Heidenhaus. I had absolutely no issues with the Heidenhaus in sand. Let's just check my air pressure, because maybe I can air down a little bit. more. Now my pressure is already low. I don't want to lower it anymore. It's just it's just these tires are, of course, not made for sand whatsoever. I'm gonna see how the road goes, because it's still very far. Okay. Ooh, let it stay like this. Maybe I've gone off the main track though. Straight off the track. Really in the middle of nowhere, hey? There is nobody here. Nobody. Okay, I just checked on my phone. And if I pull like a straight line through this track, it's 17 kilometers until a town. And, well, then I'm still not in Lamadai. Then it's still, I don't know how far actually. But that should be, I guess, a more normal road. So 17 kilometers of this is, it's a lot. Oh, this is hard work. Around midday, it's now 12:40 in the hot sun in Belize. It really is hard work. But I'm just pushing on. Also because I really do not want to go back the same way I came. Alaska. You should be able to do this. Easy. Jesus. Oh. I went off track. The track is more to that side, but so far it's kind of just been one track. Maybe I'll try to get back that way a little bit. I don't really want to go off-road here because I'm a bit worried about flat tire. Going really. I cannot remember the last time that I was just really following this random track and having absolutely no idea if it's really going to lead somewhere, if it's like connecting or not. And I just don't know. But it just keeps on going. And on the map, it's supposed to connect to the town La Manal. I just don't know if it really does. Or, you know, if it just disappears at some point. Just also don't really feel like turning back now. But, oh man. Seriously overgrown. Oh, there's a trail again. Bigger track again. Okay, that's promising. That's promising. The track is very faint here. I'm getting closer and closer to La Manal. Must be. There is a house. I made it to La Manal. Wow, that was a lot harder than I thought. Well, actually, I didn't think I would be here at all because I kind of expected it not to be possible. So I thought, okay, I'll just try it, but most likely I'll have to turn around and ride all the way around it. But no, it's possible. I just did it. So this is a more kind of main road, I'd say. At least it's properly indicated. But I don't think a lot of people travel here either. There is a ranger checkpoint. Well, that came unexpected. Hi, how are you?
Hi, Daniel.
Good, thanks.
Where are you all coming from?
I am staying in a Crooked Tree.
Crooked Tree.
But I took the dirt road to Lamanau. I'm on my way to the Lamanai ruins.
Lamanai?
Yeah. But I didn't know there's the road's closed or.
I want to talk to the end.
Okay, sure.
Hi.
Hello.
Is this a park or something? Or what's this?
Private
reserve.
Private reserve.
Yeah. I didn't know that.
You need to check from the city from main office. They got a main office from the city.
So I've been fighting all that sand for nothing.
Yes.
Can I make a phone call to them? Or?
I can give you their numbers.
Maybe I can call them?
Yeah, you can call them and try to see if you can get a permit from them.
Alright, I'll turn around.
Okay.
Thanks, so good luck.
Take care.
I have to turn around. Can you believe this? They said it's a private property or private reserve, really. And you can pass, but you need to get a special permission up front. And I even climbed that big tower to call them. But it is weekend, so they're not picking up the phone. So I don't think they would have given me the permission anyway, but I said, okay, let's try. And without the permission, these guards are not letting me through. They said there's cameras everywhere in the reserve, so if they see me without having a permission, then we all get in trouble. So, yeah, I did not see this coming. Oh, what a shame, because I'm so close. I am so close. But, yeah, there's no other way than to turn around. I'll have to backtrack until Lamanau, and then I will take the main road back to where I'm staying. I'm not gonna ride again through all through all that sand and stuff. I've had enough of that. But yeah, reaching Lamanai from this point, it's not gonna happen. Well, definitely not today as well. It's now 2 o'clock. I haven't had lunch yet, so I'm calling it a day. I am calling it a day. So I'm gonna do another attempt to reach Lamanai in the next video. I'm not giving up, but for today it's not gonna be possible. So yeah, that just happens sometimes. So that was it for today. I really hope you did like this video. If you did, please give me a big thumbs up, subscribe down below, and then I'll see you in the next video.